3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3.
And then we're going to go from here. 3 and 4, and you keep going with your feet.
It's a pleasure to be working with, in collaboration with 3 additional dancers that are with her company. We will also be performing with the Akron Symphony Orchestra at E.J. Thomas Hall, and also in collaboration with a couple local dance schools.
It sounds like there's going to be, what, 25 of us on stage, and live music. It's going to be loud and a lot to look at, I think.
I think it's going to be really, really, really fun. I think everybody's going to get really in the zone, and it'll be really, really, really cool to see.
It's the history is what makes it so exciting. The premiere of The Rite of Spring had Coco Chanel and Sergei Diaghilev and the Ballet Russe and Paris and the whole society, and they were rioting and they were like crazed by this music that they've never heard. And I think it would be so cool if everybody came to the performance dressed as like Coco Chanel and Sergei Diaghilev and like, you know, throwing things at us and recreating that cool scene back in Paris 100 years ago, like the Rocky Horror Picture Show of Rite of Spring. That would be awesome.
It's going to be a stage full of dancers, full of movement, the orchestra with the drums, and it's just going to be like a spectacle.
And I'm just so excited for this. E.J. Thomas, wow, big stage right there.
I'm super excited for the final performance. I've never performed live on stage with 100 people in an orchestra before, so for me that's going to be a really cool experience, really new and different. And just also being a leader for the young kids and showing them how you can make a, you know, you can have a profession in the arts, it is possible, and you know, just being a role model if that's something that they want to do. I think it's really, it's something very special and unique. And it's fun that it's the 100th anniversary too.